a poet lovely as a tree. A tree whose hungry mouth is thrust against the earth's sweet glowing breast. A tree that looks at God all day and lifts her leafy arms to pray. But only God.